If anyone ever wonders where this remarkable man got his start, he saw some places, but to be fair, Albany, Georgia was in his heart.
Thank you.
And if anyone ever questions how this humble man became so smart, he knew family was indeed his blessing, and that's why he had wisdom in his heart. We'll miss your haircuts and your cologne, but most of all, we'll miss your love. Your faith and spirit were always strong, because they came from the Lord above. A better dad than you, that's hard to find. You were so devoted to your kids, and no matter what, you always took time to attend everything that they did. A great dad and an awesome husband, a life that was truly set apart. Faithful, devoted, and always loved, because he had Maxine in his heart. And as you rest on in paradise, all of heaven can only remark, David Wallace lived a godly life, because God was always in his heart. And as you rest on in paradise, heaven's angels can only remark, well, that David Wallace, he lived a godly life, because God was always in his heart, 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 in his heart.
Oh, yes, he does. Jesus loves me. Oh, yes, he does. Jesus loves me. Oh, yes, he does.